guys, what's good? It's your boy, Dude Goose One, or Cole. And I'm back playing a game. And this one's called The Wolf Among Us. And I don't know too much about it. I know that it's about a sheriff of a town. I believe he is part werewolf. And that's all I really know about it. I know it's like kind of an adventure game and you're trying to solve this crime and stuff. But I guess we'll look at what it's up, what we're up with, you know? Sorry if that was loud. And I don't know if I'm going to get 2 videos today or not, but if I don't, I'm sorry. If I do, well, it's good for you guys. Alright, hold on, Matt, guys. Give me a sec. Wait a minute. Alright. There we go, guys. Start episode. I don't know if I'm talking this or not, if I gotta read. This game series adapts to the choice you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Okay. I'll answer that in a minute. Once upon a time, New York City, there lived a community of fairy tale characters known as Fable Town. Fables, who lived, arrived hundreds of years ago, but they were exiled from their home. Throughout the use of magic spell and called Glamour, they have protected their secret community from the mundane world. Sheriff Bigby Wolf protects them from each other. Kind of skipped some stuff in there if you didn't notice. Someone's just texting me. This is us. I think this is us right here, the sheriff. We're also a werewolf. This is pretty decent so far. I mean, I haven't played much of it, but it's pretty decent. Wolf Among Us. Looking pretty savage. Tenement buildings, sometimes after midnight. Oh, it's a frog fuck.
Mr. Toad? Oh,
shit. Toad?
Bigby! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, okay? I'll just step out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? Get a glamour. The quality of the spell goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
Uh-huh.
I don't make the rules. Sorry. I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
Right. Feel bad. Mr. Toad looks pretty cool.
See? This is what I called you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there, do something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place.
Fine.
I should probably go handle this. Yes, please.
Shut up, you fucking toad. Alright.
So, prick your shite. us, eh? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
This guy's a savage. I like the toad. The toad is cool, man. He says something. Get the fuck back inside. Alright, what's going on up here? Alright, matchbook. Okay. Alright. Let's kick this shit down. Oh yeah!
God damn you!
Whoa! Hey. Son of a bitch! Oh yes! Whoa, why'd you hit me? You're going down, motherfucker.
What are you gonna fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again. Woody, this is your last warning. If you keep on,
why do I know everybody?
I won't have any choice but to put you down. Put me down. You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time. This isn't last time.
Oh yes, break his fucking dick in. Oh yes. Yeah. Oh my god, that must have fucking hurt. Stop getting your ass kicked. Oh yes, throat chop his ass. End of the bookshelf. Kick his fucking ankle in. Kick him in the face. Yeah, that's right. It's not last time. Go. Now. Fucking bash his fucking skull in. Fuck him up. God damn it, dude. How the fuck even? Now we're going to bed. God damn, long ass fight scene. But I like it. This is actually really good. I like this so far. Oh yes! Kick his ass. Run him in. Oh my god, that's actually a dope ass axe. Oh yeah, you want it? Fuck me! Damn it. You guys see it? Oh my god. I freaking swiped left. You know what I mean. Oink, oink. Alright, now you're going down. Hey, get your bitch ass fucking thing. Yes, that's right, bitch. Give me that. Oh, yes. Bitch! Damn, I'm a fucking savage. Put the thing in his back.
You should probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting it.
Yes.
What did I say?
You're fine. Sexually?
Why was he hitting you?
Maybe you should ask him that.
I'm funny.
I'm the butcher you for. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch. Hey, what did I say about that word?
Oh, Jesus. At least I landed in a car, not in a fucking pole. That bitch better come down here and ride my dick after this. Alright, Wolfie Man. Become a wolf. It's like midnight, isn't it? I'm sorry, Mr. Toad. What the fuck, Richard? How? Knock him. I can go to sleep. I'm cooking it so much. Dude, I can't tap it anymore. Dude, I'm cooking it so much! Holy shit, bitch! He's put an axe in her head! In his head. She's like, what? What the f- How? Oh snap, can I get a replay of that pussy?
What are you doing?
Bitch, you just kill them! Push it in further. Stop her.
He's had enough.
He's a big son of a bitch.
Alright, I need to follow this bitch and, like, fuck her, because she's pretty damn hot. What the hell? Can you guys stop? Alright, I'm not even gonna answer that. Oh yeah, this is a good part right here. I light her fucking cigarette for her. Looking pretty tasty there. What does that even mean?
I feel like we've met before.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
I guess.
Mm-hmm. How? That makes no sense.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
He hit you. He needs to pay for that.
He's got nothing to give, Sheriff. I checked. Besides, I just swung an axe into the guy's head. I'd say we're even.
Maybe I should be arresting you.
I'm not going to be doing this for much longer. So,
what is that even mean? Okay, let's go fuck her. I swear to God. Give her some money. Do it. Take it, bitch. In her bra, I mean, she got. She's pretty clean. Okay. Deal. I'll make you believe it.
I need to tell you something.
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
See, guys, that's how you get to step eight base two.
I'll see you around. Wolf.
That's right, damn. Get that close up on her ass. You already know you're thinking about Wolfie there. The Deuce One. He's in the Wolf clan, bro. But I obviously decided to turn it off. That was some epic music too, so. Where's this dude going? What the? Is he just looking out over the streets or something? About it. So how small is this apartment? You better be big. Alright, let's go. Gate. Yes, enter it. Oh, okay. I see. So I gave her one of the items. Like, I had matches and money. Before. Now I have matches because I gave her my money. Wow, I must be broke as shit. Door enter. Can you walk faster than slow? Oh, who's that?
Don't make me come over there.
So look, blunt.
I've got an hour of paperwork ahead of me, and I've already had to deal with one asshole tonight, so just...
Sorry, Bigby. Didn't mean to be an asshole.
Bigby?
Who?
Hello, Bigby.
Who the fuck is this?
Oh my god. I didn't actually see that.
I wasn't expecting anyone. I know this looks a little odd, but there's an explanation.
So, where are you off to?
Well, I went for a walk. Okay. I don't see what's wrong with that.
Didn't say there was.
Well, you're on my grass, bitch.
Not a big deal. Just, you know, out. For a walk. That's all.
Sounds really sketchy. All these hoes.
Thank you, baby. I'll explain it all to you later.
I don't even know who that bitch is, but okay.
I have to go.
Kind of sounds like he gets hoes.
Thank you for trusting me.
Beauty.
Really,
oh.
I appreciate it.
She's the Beauty and the Beast person. Oh. Guys, I'm sorry for how stupid I am, because I just realized what she meant by beast. If you didn't understand that either, she's Beauty is like Beauty and the Beast. And I don't know who that one motherfucker was, though. There was Toad. I remember what that was from. But that's a really good book. It's like my favorite book when I was a child. Is this guy really fucking asleep? You better wake the fuck up. Throw some shit on. Oh, okay. Touch it. At least it didn't fall over. Oh, I'm scoping it. Get my mail for the day, you know? I guess it's that one, 204. Check 204. I bet you. Yeah, it's definitely 204. Let's see what we got here. 204. Why is mine scratched out? Wait. Hold on a minute. Stop going so fast. Am I K. Cole? Who am I? I don't know who the fuck I am. B-Wolf. Oh, okay. Yeah, so I told you. All right, fuck it. I'm just leaving it there. All right, let's go up. Let's get the heck out of here. Let's go upstairs. Hopefully that bitch is waiting for me. Oh, yeah. Is he just not going to wake up? Why are you so...
Bigby, hey, wait up. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Huh?
Nope. Haven't seen her. Oh. Okay. Sorry to bother you. Damn it. Something's going on.
I think it'd be okay, Beast. I mean, I kind of wanted to take Beast's side on that, because he looks like a good man, and he probably was actually... I bet you Beauty was doing some shady-ass shit, like fucking cheating on him or something. Wow, I got a shitty-ass fucking apartment. I bet you that freaking four or something about to fall off. Big me. Well, I think he's like an actual character from like anything. Oh shit, I'm gonna end my episode pretty soon here, okay guys? Only 30-minute videos. Isn't it like freaking 3 a.m.? Why don't you get some sleep there, Big B?
What a night.
You're gonna get that one bitch to come and get on your dick. You gotta clean up, bro. Alright, let's see what we got for food.
Why do I even own this? Should've got a smaller one.
It's kinda true. Alright, let's see here. We got Chinese food. agree. Bluebeard's
fine. Never trusted this guy.
Is that it? Alright. Oh, fan. Turn that on.
Should help.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's probably kinda hot in here. Oh, why is there. I have a pig? Is he like old? Like,
got a smoke?
Guess so. Damn, that's a good lighter. Oh, I don't condone any of this.
A couple thousand more of these will be even on that house you owe me. This has got to stop. You can't keep sneaking off the farm like this. The fresh air and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, baby. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Don't be a pain in the ass. I'll tell you what I told Toad.
And what's that? Lectured by the big bad wolf. He must have loved that.
Damn it.
That for me?
Nope.
The house didn't blow itself down, Bigby. That's all I'm saying. Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered
so, so I'm actually the big bad wolf. Okay.
It would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes. It also would have shown everyone how different you are now.
Okay.
That was all you were saying, I'd be able to get some rest.
I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
So, everyone hates me.
Nah, I'm just giving you shit.
I'm doing my best here.
Clearly that is not true. What with the selfishness with the bourbon. But, no. Hate's the wrong word.
Get the heck out of here, bro.
You laid a lot of people back in your day.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. I can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either. Look, I'm not saying it's fair, but it's real. People are scared of you. I mean, look at your hands. Who'd you get in a fight with? I'm sure you're not going around punching Mondays.
Wasn't my fault.
I get the impression you say that a lot.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to actually impress Colin right now. I'm not doing the best job.
You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big and being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing. That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
Not everyone.
Name one.
I don't actually know her name.
Awesome. Great example. Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Will you shut up?
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
Wait, that doesn't make
Just
sense.
Just give me a drink, please.
Colin, enough already. I haven't slept in 2 days. I went out a second story window and... I want to get in 2 seconds of shut-eye before I... Look, if I give you this,
Better work.
Thanks, Bigby.
I don't have a bed. This is the shittiest apartment ever, and it doesn't even come with a bed. Alright, guys. That's where I'm gonna end my episode. Actually, I'm gonna pause right there because I don't wanna show you guys any more of the game because I don't know how many of you have seen it and I don't wanna spoil anything for you guys. So, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, share with friends, family, whatever. You already know it. Hit the little bell button if you wanna be notified whenever I post something new. And yeah, talk to you guys next time. Bye!